my name is Catie Munnings and I'm here for my second Baja Aragon. This was the first cross-country rally that I did last year and I completely fell in love with the sport. It's a completely new pace, it's a completely new rhythm and a completely new challenge as well. There's pretty much every kind of terrain in the rally and it's a big challenge for a driver to navigate it. I started in the European Rally Championship where I competed for about 4 years. Then I moved into the World Rally Championship. And now for the last 2 years, I've been competing in Extreme E and also some World Rallycross. Three best things in Spain are probably Patatas Bravas, Cerveza, and the Baja Aragon, of course. For me, the cold weather is better. I'm from England, so in the sun, it's not the best combination. I've raced probably in extreme cold in Greenland, where we won the Extreme E race last year, and we ended up jumping into the ice water that was literally melting from the glacier. In the most northern point of the Arctic, so that was an incredible experience. The hottest I've raced was probably in Sardinia last week, where it was over 40 degrees. I will wear sun cream during the rally, but yeah, I don't know, probably not cosmetics. You have to ask the guys that question too. T1, definitely, you've got to always aim for the top. Dakar or Le Mans.